CAMTASIA Studio alternatives that won't break your piggy bank when you're just starting out. Hey, this is Torsten, and in this video I want to talk with you about three alternatives for CAMTASIA Studio that you can use that won't break your piggy bank. And by the end of the video you will know exactly what alternative is the best option for you. But before we go ahead and dig deeper into the subject, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any of the updates. And now let us get started. So here we have the first alternative, which is screencastomatic. Screencastomatic is available for Chromebook, Mac and Windows, and it allows you to make your recordings for free. Now you can have it either as a online solution or as a desktop solution. Both work the same way. And to compare the different versions, what they have, because they also have a pro version, let us have a look here at the pricing. And as you can see, we have for $1.50 per month, which is billed yearly, so it is $18 per year. We have the Solo Deluxe version, which gives you some more features, and there is also a Premier version for $4 per month, billed yearly as well, so this will set you back $48 per year. Now the difference between these two is they are basically the same, just the Premier version has the hosting and a secure backup included. Otherwise both come with a full video editing suite. Then you can record the system audio. In Windows you have different drawing tools, you can import videos, you can use scripted recordings, you can make longer recordings than in the free version. Also the watermark, which will be added in the free version, is removed, and you will have a green screen filter. Now to compare the different products, you can see here we have the free, the deluxe and the premier version, and you have 9 features included in the free version, which is to record the screen and or the webcam. You can either record just a window or the full screen. You can trim your recordings, of course. Then you can add captions, you can save your recordings to the desktop, or you can publish it to Screencastomatic and to YouTube. You also can quickly share it to Facebook, Twitter and Google Classroom. And in the free version you have 3 music tracks available, while in the deluxe and premier version you have 20 music tracks available. Now what you can't do in the free version is to publish it to Google Drive, Dropbox or Vimeo, and you have different features that are not available, such as drawing while you are recording or zooming in and out while you are recording. Also your recording time is limited to 15 minutes per recording, which usually is enough, because when you look, most of the videos are somewhere between 3 and 10 minutes, so this should be fine. And it comes, as I said before, with a watermark, so if you can live with it, the free version is definitely available for you. Otherwise, if you want to remove the watermark or record longer videos, you can easily also go for the Pro, or for the now called Deluxe version, which is $18 per year. Now, what is also limited in the free version are the video editing tools and also the hosting and the sharing. You have a bandwidth of 2 GB per month, which should be definitely also enough, and as this is included only in the Premier version, you don't have backup and restore with it. But I used Screencastomatic before I moved to CAMTASIA. I used the that time called Pro version, which is now Solo Deluxe, and it is definitely worth to go to use Screencastomatic. The quality of the videos is great. I know a lot of people who are using it, and you will be absolutely satisfied with the results. If you at one point decide that you want to upgrade because you want to have more features than what is available in the free version, you can anytime upgrade your version to the deluxe or premier version and make use of the additional features that are included there. So this is one of the alternatives to Camtasia that I would recommend. Have a look, screencastomatic.com. I will also put this link in the description below. And if you like Screencastomatic, or if you probably use it, drop me a comment in the comment box and leave a thumbs up here. Now, the next free alternative to Camtasia Studio is Lume. Now, with Lume, you can also record your screen and cam, your screen only or your cam only. And Lume is available as a desktop application and as a Google Chrome extension, and you also can record straight away online. Now, you can get Lume for free. Let us have a look at the pricing, because they also have a pro version. The pro version sets you back $10 per month. In this case, you can record HD quality videos, you have unlimited storage, you have recording tools, they call it drawing tools, custom recording dimensions and more. And you have a premium editing suite where you, as they say, quickly can polish your videos with custom thumbnails and video CTAs. Now, I never tried the pro version, so I'm not sure about the amount of recording tools and the editing suite. What I see here in the overview, I think it is still quite limited. I used the basic version, which is free, as you can see, $0 per month. You can just record standard quality videos, and you can store your 100 recent videos. Now, depending on what you are planning to do, this is definitely enough. As I said, you can record either webcam or a screen recording, or you can do both. You can simply sign up here. You will have an interface where all your videos are stored. Just let me sign in, log in with Google, and there we are. As you can see, nothing is here. I used it already before, but I deleted these recordings. It was just when I made a quick recording and wanted to share something with someone, because I wanted to give them some information about a website or whatever they might have asked me for. Now, the beauty of Lume is that they have a Google Chrome extension, which is here. And when we click there, it will open the recorder. You see loading. Now I can here choose if I want to record the screen and the cam, the screen only or the cam only. I can choose to use the microphone audio, and either I can record the full desktop or just the current tab here. After I have made my selections, I just click start recording. It will record this video, and it will be automatically saved in my videos. I don't want to do this now. It would be afterwards just saved here. You can download it from here, you can share it with people, so you can easily make some quick recordings. And as far as I know, there is no limitation in the recording time, and there is also no watermark or whatsoever. So I'm going to log out again. So go ahead and just check Lume out. It is located at uselume.com. I also will put this link in the description below so that you can easily find it. When we scroll down, I quickly want to show you Lume is also working with different other applications that you then can use, such as, for example, Google, Dropbox, HubSpot, etc. pp. So if you like Lume, or if you probably use it already, leave me a comment in the comment box below and give this video a thumbs up. Now, the last free alternative to Camtasia Studio that I want to share with you is Zoom. Zoom is usually known as a video conferencing, web conferencing, or webinar solution, but it is also great to record your screen or record your screen and your webcam, and this everything also for free. Let us have a look at the plans and pricing. And as you can see, the basic version is free. You can even host, if you would want to use it for small webinars, you can host up to 100 participants. You have unlimited one-to-one meetings, and you have 40 minutes limit on group meetings. So this is definitely something what should be enough. If you want a little bit more, you can go for the pro version for $13.99. But as we are not talking now about webinars or about some kind of online meetings, we are just interested in recording and sharing the screen. Let me show this, how this can be done quickly and what is the advantage of this Zoom version. Now Zoom has also a Google Chrome extension, and this is located here. It's the Zoom scheduler, so we can either schedule a meeting or start a meeting. We can start this meeting straight away with the video off or with video on. Let us start with video off. It will now take a moment to open the Zoom meetings. The launcher will be started. So here I can join now with computer audio. I have now the possibility to share the screen, to invite others. Here's everything what the options are. I can pause and stop the recording. I can have a chat if I would have a meeting with someone. In this case now I want just to share the screen, and I also could have a whiteboard, or I could have an iPhone or iPad that I would want to share. In this case, just let me share the screen. I say share, and as you can see here on top now, we have everything what we can select. In this case, and this is what I quite often use it for, if someone asks me for some feedback on a sales page, on a download page, squeeze page, or something like this, then it makes it quite easy to make a video with this, because I can annotate the screen. I have here some drawing tools so that I can easily point someone into the right direction. I can then clear all drawings. Then I have here that I could draw a rectangle. I can also make this rectangle filled, and I could have some arrows so that I can point someone to some special point of on a website. And then I can even here say I can pause the recording, I can stop it, I can even do it online with someone else when I invite them. Then I just say, if I'm done with everything, I say stop the recording. So the recording stopped now. I end the meeting, end meeting for all. And what happens now is that the recording needs to be converted before it can be viewed. It will be converted now and saved straight away to my hard drive, so I have an MP4 file that I afterwards can upload to YouTube, or that I can share with someone else. So this is the third suggestion for free alternatives for Camtasia Studio. And if you use Zoom already, then drop me a comment in the comment box below and give this video a thumbs up. So there you have it. Three free alternatives to Camtasia Studio that you can use without breaking your piggy bank. Now tell me please in the comments, what is your preferred alternative of Camtasia Studio? And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. And of course, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any of the updates. Thank you for watching this video, and I see you in the next one.